Molitva za zdravlje.
Healing prayer for the healing of our soul and of our body.
Gospodine,
Lord Jesus Christ,
Ti si došao
na... You came into the world in order to show man the fullness of life, in order to show him the meaning of life. You have come, I mean you came and you were incarnated in order to show us how great God's love is for man and how far that love is ready to go in order to save man. In the midst of your work is man. You came to him and you offer him your salvation. You desire that we all may be saved. And you talk to us about it in today's gospel. When you call workers to go, you desire all of us to be saved. You do not look the way we people look at things, according to merits or according to how much someone is ready to do. Thank you, O Lord, because you want all of us to be saved. Lord Jesus Christ, your entire work, all your miracles, and all your talks tell us that the meaning of life is in love for God and in love towards our neighbor. You show us that man is fulfilled completely only in giving towards God and towards man who is in need. And you tell to every one of us to follow your example, to go along your steps and to do deeds that you did. Because it is you who left this greatest testimony of love, to lay down one's life for others. Your love tells us and witnesses to us that it is necessary to give ourselves for others, that it is necessary to go to the end in order to show to others how much we love them, in order to help them to be saved.
Hvala Kriste, hvala Kriste, hvala Kriste, hvala Kriste, grazie Gesù.
Gospodine Isuse.
Lord Jesus Christ, we would also like to love the way you loved us. Even tonight we desire to pray to you to teach us to love. But we are aware of that we need your help. We do not succeed so often to love you and to love our neighbors. Very often our illnesses and our difficulties prevent us from surrendering to you completely, and we do not succeed to love until the end. That is why tonight we are praying to you for help. Give us health of soul and body. That is what we are asking of you, in order set free from all difficulties, be able to love you all the more and follow you. And through you and in you, to love our neighbors. Thank you, Lord, for your love, and teach us to love. All of you, your families, and those who came to pray for here tonight, be blessed by Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.